like locked doors in my house. Don't lock your goddamn door. I think the worst thing in the world for a parent is to not be able to get in his child's room when he wants to. Don't lock your goddamn door, especially my daughter. I told her, I said, you lock that door again, I promise you, I'm gonna kick the door down. Don't lock that goddamn door again. I go to get in my daughter's room, the door locked. I said, what did I say I was gonna do? Then I said I was gonna kick that door down. She said, wait, I'm almost finished. Oh my God. Oh my God. In my mind, I thought the worst. In my mind, she was cooking cocaine. That's what I believe. She's gotta be. You know why? You know why I thought the worst? I thought the worst because I know what I was doing as a child whenever I was in my room and my door was closed. Whenever I was in my room and my door was closed, I was always doing the worst shit possible on the other side of that goddamn door. Every time my mom busted in my room, true story, people, my dick was always in my hand. Swear to God. Every time. What you doing, boy? One time she came in my room, I had my dick in this hand, and I had matches in this hand. I don't know what was about to happen, but she got there right on time. I told her it was about to be a hot dick in this bathroom. I was gonna set this dick on fire.